children. You of our people know it because you live here. But we as women, we have to stand unafraid in this time, because we are the keepers, the gatekeepers, the way makers. We are responsible for our species.
Homeschooling, for it will take a village.